pranayama. Now, it is a six-step pranayama. Pranayamas can also be categorized into number of steps. There are some pranayama जिसमें दो steps होते हैं, जैसे सूर्य pranayama आपने किया, मैंने कहा सांस छोड़ो का दो step. कुछ pranayama में तीन steps होते हैं, कुछ pranayama में चार step होते हैं, किसी में छह step होते हैं, और कुछ कोई pranayama होते हैं जिसमें आठ step भी होते हैं, double retention वाले pranayama. So this is a six-step pranayama. Now let me show you the technique. The technique is that first you make an apana mudra like this with your active hand. After that, you close your right nostril like this and exhale out all from left. Pet bilkul andar. That is your starting position. First step, inhale from left to the count of four. Second step, close both, apply jalandhar band and hold till 16. Third step, you open the Jalandhar band and exhale from right to the count of 8. Fourth step, inhale from right itself to the count of 4. Fifth step, again close both, apply Jalandhar band, hold 16. Last step, you open Jalandhar band, exhale from left to the count of 8. And that completes one round. So we spoke about the six steps of this pranayama. You start from left, you end at left, you start with inhaling 4, holding 16, exhaling 8, again inhaling 4, holding 16, exhaling 8. Now let me point out there are two, three places where people generally go wrong. The first place where they generally go wrong is that they get mixed up. Ki right se nikala, right band karke phir se left se le. So they get mixed up in the cycle. So you need to remember a standard rule. If you remember this rule, you will never get mixed up. The standard rule is that you always inhale from the same nostril through which you had exhaled. If you remember this rule, you will never get mixed up in your inhalation-exhalation cycles. And second, where people generally go wrong is the exhalation part. They exhale in a hurried manner. If you're exhaling in a hurried manner, the cells will never get detoxified. वो कहते हैं सर मैंने पांच के काउंट में सारा सांस निकाल दिया, अब तो मैं तो पेट अंदर वैसे ही कर रहा हूँ. तो उसमें कोई फायदा नहीं होगा. You have to monitor your exhalation very nicely so that it can go all the way till the count of 8. Okay, let's do a couple of rounds of this pranayama. So just kindly close your eyes. And we do 2-3 rounds of this. So make an apana mudra with your active hand. Close the right nostrils with your thumb. Exhale out all from left. Empty the abdomen right there. And now we start. Inhale from left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close both Jalandhar band. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Open palm, exhale right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close board with the palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Exhale left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next round. Inhale left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close both Jalandhar band. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Exhale right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close both. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Exhale left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, back to normal breathing. And we completed two rounds of the Nadi Shodhan.
हो सकता है पहले थोड़ा मुश्किल लगे, you might find it a little difficult in the first few days, but with daily practice, you will be able to do it. See, the most important thing in pranayama, what I have always been mentioning to my clients, that is, that skipping a day amounts to skipping a week. So you never skip your practice. You do it twice daily. And if you do it twice daily, you'll see yourself within a few days. I mean, I would say 2 to 3 months, you will definitely see that your energy levels have gone up. I see many of my patients, they come to my feet for the first time at my center, and they say, sir, I'm drained out all the time. थोड़ा काम किया, मैं थक गया, फिर किया, थक गया, मैं चल नहीं पाता. And many times I've seen those